Hey, I'm here in Jamaica. I'm on vacation. We're on the south coast of Jamaica, and I'm gonna call leads. I'm gonna prove to you that our leads work, and that if I can call these leads and have success without a script, without being in my office, I'm literally gonna jump on, use my cell phone from Jamaica internationally, and call leads. I got 10 to call, see how we do. All right, hey, we're here in Jamaica. Crazy, we're on the south coast of Jamaica having a ton of fun, spending a week here. But what I wanted to do is, I've had four fresh insurance leads come in the last 30 minutes. And so what I'm gonna do, even on vacation, I'm gonna prove that it's never the lead, and it is all about you making calls and setting appointments. And you can set appointments from anywhere using any leads, especially these leads that we have to offer. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna jump in. I just got another one. That's how our leads are. They're real time, they're exclusive, they're crazy fast. I literally got them in 11:13, 11:24, look at all this. 11:13, 11:24, 11:26, 11:34, 11:48. These are literally how our leads work. Crazy quick, unbelievable. So I'm gonna jump in, I'm gonna call them from Jamaica with international calling to let you know that, hey dude, if you guys can do it, I believe anybody can do it, man, especially if I can help, why not? So, let's jump in. I'm gonna call the first one. No, the script's in the head, off the cuff, in Jamaica. Dude, if I can do this with the things I'm gonna say while on vacation, then you can too, right? You ready for this? We're looking for Linda. I keep it simple. No last name, no company name. Not my last name, not her last name, nothing. Super, super, super simple. I don't ask how are you. I don't ask if I got the right person. We know we have the right person. Assume every step of the way. So I'm gonna call all five of these. And if we get more while we're sitting here, we may get more come in, because you literally saw one come in literally like 30 seconds after we started the video. And so we'll keep having them start. All right, no answer, let's go to the next one. I'm not even gonna leave, for the sake of time, I'm not even gonna leave voicemails. I'm gonna go straight in, 45, 60 seconds, and then I'm gonna jump into the next call. Because with this, it's all about speed, it's all about repetition, it's about timing, it's about thinking through it, it's about getting after it. And honestly, it's just about, it's about quantity, it's about quickness, it's about speed. Hello, this is Cody.
Hey, I got a missed call from this number.
Yeah, is this Kyla?
Yeah.
Hey Kyla, this is Cody. I was getting back to you about your request for the new final expense information, because I'm the local field underwriter. Now, I'll be out in your area on tomorrow. Should I drop this information off? What do you think, in the morning or in the afternoon?
Remembering doing it. Can you refresh my memory?
Yeah, it would have been online on social media. It was about state regulated burial insurance programs or senior final expense plans. It would have been
okay.
Yep. That ring a bell now?
Yeah.
Perfect. I've got you. I'm assuming that's still good. Perfect. Okay. Should I drop it off around 2 or around 4 tomorrow?
Let's do about 2.
2 o'clock. Okay. Perfect.
Yep.
And is there anything that you think could come up that could, would there be any reason why you wouldn't be able to be there tomorrow at 2?
Not that I think of.
Okay. Perfect.
Unless we have an emergency come up or something.
Yeah. Exactly. Absolutely. Well, hopefully that doesn't happen.
Hopefully not.
Definitely. Well, Miss Kyla, you've been great. Again, my name's Cody. I've got you down. I'm actually putting you in my calendar now. Do you have a pencil and pen, or a pen and paper, real quick? You can jot something down for me.
Let me get it.
Perfect. That'd be awesome. Thank you so much. Our local people in Fair Grove are always the nicest, you know.
Well, I ain't finding one.
Okay. Well, if you just want to put it in your phone, I'm actually putting it in my phone now for tomorrow at 2, that I'll drop off that new information, okay?
Okay.
Alrighty, perfect. Well, you have a great Sunday. Have a great rest of your weekend. Try to relax a little bit, and we'll see you tomorrow at 2, okay?
Okay.
Perfect.
Bye.
Thank you, Kyla. Bye-bye. That lead literally came in. What is that? 34, that's 47 minutes ago. I called twice. She didn't answer either time. I called back to back. As soon as this lead came in, I mean, literally 10 minutes later, I called back to back. No answer. I thought she was gonna answer. Looked like a good lead. They all look the same. And so literally that's what happened. You guys just saw. I'm sitting here, I'm making some calls. Kyla calls back because we put up an ad online, like you just heard, about senior final expense plans, state regulated life insurance, burial insurance programs, that type of thing. She saw it. She clicked through the ad to the page with the form, put in all of her information and said, hey, I would like more information. That immediately came to my email, like it does with the agents that we help, whether I'm in Jamaica on vacation or not. I still make calls. I still want to prove to you that if I can do it on vacation with no script, literally with wet swimming trunks in the middle of a tiki hut on the ocean on the south coast of Jamaica, that you can too. All you have to do is it takes three things though. It takes three things. You gotta have leads. So you gotta buy leads. Our company is perfect for that. That's why you're watching this now. You have to have leads. Then it's all about speed and repetition. How fast can you call and how many times you need to call? That was the third contact. 90% of the time when you're making calls to leads online, it takes 6 contacts to literally touch them. 80% of sales are made between the 5th and 12th contact. So it takes a lead, it takes leads. It takes speed and repetition, how fast and how often. That's a third contact. And then it also takes knowing what to say. I kept it really simple. You can duplicate my script. It isn't perfect, but I'm telling you what, it works, and you can make it work literally by making calls. That was in real time. I've got 6 leads in the last 6 leads. Oh, actually, I've got a couple more that haven't even worked yet. So I got one at 11:13, one at 11:24, one at 11:26, one at 11:34, 11:48, 11:58. Kyla was at 11:26 I just called, and I've got 3 more that just came on while I was on the phone with her. 12:12, 12:13, 12:15, 12:16. There's another one. They literally keep coming in. This one just came in. You can see it. 12:16. If you want to zoom in on that again, 12:16. You can see it's 12:16. When did that lead come in? Brenda came in at 12:16. That's how fast our leads come in. They come in real time. So the way our leads work, they're exclusive. They come in real time, crazy fast. I mean, you guys have seen me get, what are we talking about? 10 leads in under an hour. Get leads, speed and repetition, know what to say, in Jamaica, hanging out, calling leads, setting appointments. You can do it too. Just takes a little time. Get on it, man. Get on it. In Jamaica, still calling leads live on camera, unedited, as fast as we can. Speed, repetition, and knowing what to say. This one's Vicky. This one lives like 25, 30 miles from where our office is in Missouri. I mean, I'm clearly not in Missouri. The biggest reason why agents don't get leads is they're scared. They literally are scared. There's a fear. They feel like they're not gonna get a return on their money. When they don't get a lead, when they do get a lead, they don't know what to say. Or they buy just 20 super small sample size, and then that's their opinion of every lead ever. People that do well in this industry, they don't overthink it. They just freaking dive in. That's it.
Hello?
Mr. Ray. Hey, this is Cody, sir. Hey, I'm getting back to you about your request online for the new final expense information. I'm assuming you're a member just doing that?
Yes, I do.
Okay, perfect. Well, I'm the local field underwriter. I've been assigned to your case, and I'll be out in your area. I'll be out there tomorrow. Would it be better to drop some information off in the morning or in the afternoon? Okay, afternoon. Okay, I've got a 1 o'clock or a 4 o'clock. Which is better for you?
Probably 4 o'clock would be better.
Okay, perfect. And are you still?
Yes, that's true.
Okay. Perfect, perfect. And you said tomorrow at 4?
Yeah.
I'm actually putting you in my calendar now. Are you where you could grab a pen and paper real quick?
Repeat that, please.
Are you somewhere where you could grab a pen or pencil and a piece of paper real quick?
Yeah, I've got one.
Okay, perfect. If you'll write down, I'm actually putting you in my calendar now. If you'll actually write down, my name is Cody, C-O-D-Y. Yes, sir. Yep. And then if you also write down tomorrow, which is Monday at 4, just so we don't miss each other, and I'll make sure that I drop the information off then. Hey, also, real quick, would there be anything that you can think of or any reason why you wouldn't be able to be there tomorrow at 4?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Okay, perfect. Well, I hope you have a great rest of your weekend, an awesome Sunday, and we will see you tomorrow. Again, my name's Cody, and we'll see you tomorrow at 4 o'clock. Okay, Ray?
Let me have your phone.
Sure, yeah, absolutely. Tell me when you're ready.
Go ahead. Okay, thank you so much.
All righty. Thank you, Ray. Have a great night, sir.
You too.
All righty. Bye-bye. In Jamaica on vacation, on the beach, sort of, in a tiki hut, on the south coast of Jamaica.
Hello?
Hello, I'm looking for Tony.
Yes,
sir. Tony, hey, this is Cody. Hey, I'm getting back to you about your request online for the new final expense information. I'm assuming you remember that.
Uh-huh.
Perfect, perfect. Well, hey, I'm the local, again, my name's Cody. I'm the local field underwriter. I've been assigned to your case, and I'll be out in your area there in Buffalo tomorrow. Should I drop this information off, what do you think, in the morning or in the afternoon?
Well, I won't be home tomorrow. I got a doctor's appointment, so.
Okay, perfect. Thank you for letting me know. Would Tuesday or Wednesday be better?
When is Thanksgiving? It's
Thursday. Thursday, so, yes, ma'am.
Can we do it after Thanksgiving?
Well, the only... We could, but I'm actually already going to be out there for a couple days this week. Can you squeeze me in for a couple minutes on Tuesday real quick so we can just get out of the way?
I don't think I got any plans today. Okay.
Okay, perfect. I appreciate that. That's awesome. And I can do morning or afternoon, which is better?
Let's do an afternoon.
Afternoon, okay. Okay. I've got a afternoons are normally better for me too. After I've ate lunch, I'm always in a better mood. No, I'm just kidding. I'll be there. Should we do 2 or 4 on in the afternoon?
2 o'clock sounds good.
2?
Yeah.
Okay.
Perfect.
Perfect. I'm putting that in. Also, I'm assuming you're still at.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Excellent. And are you somewhere where you could grab a pen and paper real quick?
Yep. Yep.
Just tell me when you're ready. Thank you, Tony. Perfect.
All right, go ahead, sir.
Okay, I'm adding you to my calendar now, so if you can go ahead and write down Cody, C-O-D-Y, that's my name.
Okay.
And if you can write down Tuesday at 2, because I'm actually putting you in my calendar now.
At 2 o'clock, okay?
Yeah, Tuesday at 2, and then also, would there be any reason why you wouldn't be able to be there? Can you think of anything that might come up?
I'm not going to think of unless, you know, with my doctor's appointment, something goes wrong, something with that.
Sure,
if that not, it's
going to be
all right. Perfect. Can you call, like, maybe an hour or so before you show up?
I'll try to remember
to. Make sure.
Yeah, I'll try to remember to. They may have me already dropping off some other information, but I'll try to remember, okay?
Okay, all right,
perfect.
All right. Yeah, I'll try to make sure I'm here at 2 o'clock.
Perfect. Tony, you've been great. I wish you a great Sunday and a great rest of your weekend. We'll see you Tuesday at 2, okay?
All right, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye-bye. I think you guys can do this. You think you guys can do this? Let's go ahead and jump in and do another one real quick. 3 appointments in, I don't know, what, 20 minutes? Literally, I've set 3 appointments in Jamaica on vacation. I can do it without a script on the beach. Okay. Hello, Brenda.
Yes?
Hey, Brenda, this is Cody. Hey, I'm getting back to you about your request for the new final expense information. I'm assuming you remember that online just a few minutes ago.
Yes, but I got company right now. Can you call me maybe Tuesday?
Yeah, I can. If I may, real quick, I'll actually be out in your way on Tuesday. Should I just drop that off in the morning or afternoon?
In the afternoon.
Okay, you think 2 o'clock is okay? Okay, and you're...
Yes,
perfect,
now...
Perfect.
It could not possibly really be free.
Okay. Well, talk to me. What could possibly... I hear the dog.
The burial plan.
Right. Okay. Well, I will. What we'll do is, I'll be out there anyway. I hope it works. If it doesn't, that's okay too. And I'll just give you a call back to reschedule. But I'll try for Tuesday at 2. Okay.
All right. Thank you.
Perfect. Thanks so much for your time. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Bye.
Thank you.
Some maybe wouldn't have said it. She's 10 minutes from my office. I might as well. And also, you've heard multiple calls to where they've given me an objection. They're like, hey. You know, I can't do it, or Monday won't work, I've got doc's appointments, or I'm with company, can you call me back? I've got her on the phone. I don't want her to call her back. So at the end of the day, I'm in Jamaica calling leads live on vacation, and at the end of the day, I'm calling these legit, real leads. I've gotten 10 in like the last hour. All it comes down to is, can you buy leads? Can you call them? And can you repeat the things that I'm saying? If you can, our leads help agents make six figures, 200, 300, 400 grand, even $500,000 all the time. So what are you waiting for? Live from Jamaica, you might as well try these things out.